Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Facebook dating option not showing up. So the first solution is we need to update our Facebook. So open your Play Store and search your Facebook. If you see any update available here, then you need to download the update, and after that go to your Facebook and check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is we need to turn on location. So for that, open your phone settings and tap on the search box and type here location. Now tap on location and toggle on location service and open your phone settings again and scroll down. Tap on app management. Now open Facebook. Tap on permissions and here you'll find location option. If it's disabled, you need to toggle on this to enable location. And now go to Facebook and check the problem if fixed or not. And the third solution is we need to change our age on Facebook. So open your Facebook and open your Facebook profile. Tap on edit profile, scroll down, tap on edit your about info, scroll down, and inside of basic info section, tap on this pencil icon next to your birth date. And now you have to select here 94, 95 or 96 and then tick this option. I confirm that I'm 26 years old, and all you have to need, just tap on save and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the fourth solution is we need to clear our Facebook cache files. So for that, open your phone settings and scroll down. Tap on app management. Tap on Facebook. Tap on storage usage. Tap on clear cache. And tap on clear data. And after doing this process, go to Facebook and check the problem if fixed or not. And the last and final solution is we need to delete our Facebook app and we need to reinstall the app. So for that, go to Play Store and search here Facebook. After opening Facebook, tap on uninstall, and after that you'll need to reinstall your Facebook app. And that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.